The MP has been supporting various groups and individuals with food and sanitary materials.
These are funds I personally generated myself. I believe it is through the people that I have been able to get to this stage. Our president himself has donated 3 months of his salary, and that is a personal contribution he's making. And also, as a member of parliament, I also thought it wise that it will be proper for me to actually use funds which I have personally saved in supporting the citizens.
She wants public attitude and actions to the coronavirus and government mitigation measures to change for the better.
When you look at the compliance level, it is very low. Understanding on the directive is a bit difficult. When you even ask them why they are out, they give insignificant answers. So we will plead with them to comply with the directive.
An estimated 5,000 people are expected to receive packages including rice, cooking oil, hand sanitizers as the country continues to battle the virus.
This is not the first of
Municipal
mine.
Chief Executive of Kwabre East, Nana Ose Asibi Bonsu, expresses gratitude
surprise to all the facilities within the municipality. And here again this afternoon, he's presenting all these items to the communities. In fact, I'm very grateful to her, and on behalf of the whole people of Kwabre, I say a big thank you to my member of parliament. We'll make sure that it will go down to the beneficiaries.
A report by Mahmud Mohammed-Nurudeen.